Spring Hill was probably the first place that he could remember having a stable home. All of LeBron's friends stayed because it made them comfortable. By the way, we call it our penthouse.